dah. One of the kampung of Abang Zain. Cik saudara dia just datang melawat. Dia selagak awam rumah dia. Sangat best. Ada kambing tadi? But not belonging because someone else home kan. So, not proper. I have to go. I have to wait for the pagar.
Sampai. Ibu kan sampai dekat Abang Zain.
Get a man through the night. It's so my heart when you're shining in my eyes. Can't lie, it's a sweet lie.
This has been a dollar of a hat. Champion.
Tak ada padi.
Tak ada. Kita nak pergi padi punya tempat. Okay. Making it the roadster. Making it the...
It's a padi field.
Woo! Let's go with this.
Padi. Padi field.
Making it the roadster.
Oh, so it's like jauh ni mata memandang.
Welcome to the Muzium Padi. So many tangga here. You can see this is actually like a cave. From down there to here, tak nampak sangat, tapi cave. So nice. Looks like a village or something, like. Okay, so now we are upstairs, as you can see.
You look
at material. Yeah. Looks like a village. Say hi. A rainbow.
Say hi.
So the cave. So it's like a puta, though.
Outside now. You saw the big mountain just now.
Very nice. Look, it look real. Seriously. It look real, guys. Okay, better. This is basically types of rice. It's Malaysia. Food based on rice. We have bihun, instant noodles. So we are going downstairs. Guys, tahukah anda dua jenama kereta Jepun diambil bersempena padi Toyota Jelapang, padi subur dan Honda Jelapang padi utama. Oh yeah, I just know that.
So this tulis transporting paddy. So ni ada like a perahu and swine. Ano? What's ano? See, what is this? Carrot. Oh, this one like peralatan ko yang untuk tuai padi kan. Oh. Asal watch this kat TV tapi first time tengok. This is the buckle, guys. Kepok. Oh. Wow. More knowledge. Wow. So this is agriculture punya equipment. Semasa-masa ada function yang tersendiri. Okay, belajar balik guys sejarah padi. This is so huge. So guys, so basically this museum is macam contribute by Jati punya company. So you can see many beras Jati ada kat sini. Teras merah padi untuk spirit of padi. The name Cimbodo. Makcik buat apa tu?
Kejap. Hello. Apa khabar?
Mama, my mom dah penat dah. Terduduk dah. Banyak gini pemeja kat sini. So sebenarnya family kita orang sangat suka kalau datang tempat baru dan ya. Yeah. Dan kalau kita orang melawat museum-museum. Cik, cara nak gilangkawi, cik. Cik, pada aku ni ada assignment ke pada adik. The exam.
That's it, I don't know.
It's a little bit of a long.
Finish.
Mana kita tahu?
Ikut ni. Boleh datang ni. Ten. Ten. It's mama.
Fantastic.
Great. Out of 10.
20.
Ayo. This place to eat, very recommended. Okay.